In this video, we will look at simplifying using the order of operations when we have a large fraction involved. When there's a large fraction involved, like in this problem, what we want to remember is that there is an invisible set of parentheses around the numerator and the denominator. And what this means is that the numerator must be completely simplified and the denominator must be completely simplified before we do anything regarding this fraction bar. In other words, there is no reducing allowed until the top is completely simplified and the bottom is completely simplified. So let's do that. Let's take a quick moment to focus on the top, or the numerator, which is 2^4 minus -8 times 3. And then when we're done with that, we'll come back and take a look at the bottom, or the denominator, which is 15 divided by 5 minus 1. So first, on the left side here, order of operations, please excuse my dear Aunt Sally, tells us we have to do exponents first. 2^4 is 16, minus -8 times 3. Then we will do our multiplication. 16 minus -8 times 3 is -24. And finally, we'll add together the -16 minus -24, add in the opposite, we get 40 for our numerator on top. The bottom, or the denominator, following much the same pattern, order of operations says to divide first. That's going to give us 3 minus 1, and 3 minus 1 is 2. And so when we put all these pieces together, the numerator is 40, the denominator is 2, what this really reduces to, let's put it all together down here, 40 on top, 2 on the bottom, and now that that's all we have left, now we can reduce that fraction. 40 over 2 is 20 to get our final solution. So what's important to remember when we've got this weird-looking fraction with all this stuff going on in the numerator and denominator, the top must be completely simplified to a number, the denominator also completely simplified to a number, and then we can look at the fact that it's a fraction and reducing the numerator and denominator.